wonder what it would take to finally convince yourself to quit your job? In this video, I share 5 clear indicators indicating that it's time to move on. Welcome to my channel. I'm Mel and I'm a registered holistic nutritionist. On this channel, I simplify nutrition and holistic wellness with a large focus on mental health. 3 years ago, I resigned from a 16-year tenure with a massive corporation to venture off and pursue my passion, and it's been one of the most remarkable experiences of my life. Quitting a job is nothing to take lightly, though. It takes thought and strategic planning, but quite often, this thought is pushed far back into people's minds that they don't realize how critical it is for them to make urgent change, because their job is simply no longer serving them. Here are 5 signs that should get you seriously thinking of how you can take the plunge so that you can pursue a job that is better suited for you. Number 1, the job lacks opportunity for growth. If you've ever maxed out your chances for growth within your job, it's time for change. Growth doesn't just mean moving vertically within the company. However, it can also mean taking on new projects that will teach you a ton, taking on more leadership tasks, or even cross-training that will help give you a more turnkey approach within your area of the organization. Any new learnings are good learnings as long as you're always learning. So if you're no longer learning, I suggest sitting down with your leader to discuss your willingness to broaden your knowledge base, and if they show no interest, then you know you have decisions to make. Number 2, the job has become toxic. Whether it's the work itself or the people that surround you, if you're feeling uncomfortable by either of them on a regular basis, it's time to quit. Listen, expecting to feel happy and fulfilled on a daily basis is unrealistic. No job is perfect, but going to work daily feeling anxious because your boss is a jerk or your workload has become so much that you no longer can manage a work-life balance is completely unhealthy and begs the question, is it even worth dedicating a third or more of your day to such toxicity? Guys, if you're enjoying this video so far, please consider subscribing to my channel below for more similar videos on all things nutrition and mental health. Number 3, you're not being heard. When you work for an organization, you are working on a team with team members who are results driven, all working towards a common goal. So that being said, everyone has a right to express their own point of view. And if you're feeling like you're never being listened to, this is a problem. Not all of your views will be honored, and that's completely okay. But if you're not being heard, then this is a clear indicator that you're not being valued as an employee. Number 4. You are significantly undercompensated. Although financial compensation isn't the only reason why people work at specific jobs, it's still a very important component of the equation. And if you're feeling like you're underpaid, this can lead to a slew of other emotions down the road, including resentment, frustration, and even anxiety. Yes, sometimes we accept a job with a lower salary because the experience promises larger opportunities down the road. But when more experience is obtained within a role, financial compensation should be reevaluated. And if your organization doesn't recognize this, it may be time to consider your options. And lastly, number 5, your soul is screaming. What on earth is Mel talking about here? Sometimes, my friends, everything can look perfect on paper, but within your gut, something is off. This is your soul speaking to you, the one who knows exactly what you're meant to do and be. And if you're off course, you can run and you can hide from what serves you for a bit, but eventually issues will surface and you will need to deal. My soul made me physically and mentally ill because I didn't listen to it for years. And then one day over the course of 3 months, I spiraled into the deepest state of depression and there began my rebirth. Best thing ever. Guys, thank you for watching my video today. I hope you found it helpful. See you in the next one.